I will be following up with you. Can you believe the nerve of that guy calling me dramatic? Do not start.
Exactly how many cups of coffee did you have this morning?
I'm just going to apologize to you right now. It's going to be a really long day for you, and I'm sorry.
Juicy.
No.
That was really good.
Thanks.
No.
But it just doesn't feel like pretend.
Can you see yourself married to her?
I can.
So you're saying it's not a big deal? It doesn't mean anything.
Right?
You deserve someone who's worth the effort.
He's just not.
Do you want to get dinner sometime?
Yes.
Do you want to talk about it?
About what?
The airplane bathroom, your apartment. I mean, call me crazy, but it just doesn't feel like pretend.
Do you have feelings for Lucy?
Lucy's with Chris. Do you love him?
I feel like I should love him back. Just not. Do you have feelings for Lucy?
Lucy is with Chris. Do you love him?
I feel like I should love him back. It's just not.
So you're saying it's not a big deal? It doesn't mean anything.
Right.
You deserve someone who's worth it.
What are you doing here?
I came to see you.
I love you.
You deserve someone who's worth the effort.
What are you doing here?
I came to see you.
I love you.
Baby. These stars come from within before I knew your name. It's curious, you know it feel the same. And this is my love, your face, I do almost anything. You're serious, girl, I don't play no games. I take your eye, freak your eye.
The ladies love me.
I can't relate. I need to bring up a Chris.
Finally.
Desperation.
You're gorgeous.
Are you breaking up?
I was gonna break up with
him. Do not start.
Exactly how many cups of coffee did you have this morning?
I'm just going to apologize to you right now. It's going to be a really long day for you, and I'm sorry. Just one picture.
Those who can do, teach.
What are you saying? Someone took my girlfriend gun.
Look to eye.
I know what I'm doing.
Smitty,
no,
looking good,
like
Officer Chan. Looking good.
You're a pain in my ass.
That's my job.
Is that it?
You're gonna criticize.
What the hell?
What?
He can come off like this smug, hard ass, but you know, deep down, he has a really good heart. Where is your standard issue?
This is it.
Just ask me.
You know me so well.
Why are you doing this?
I don't know what you're talking about. I have feelings for you.
Are you kidding me? You don't do team tests.
Well, that's because it's a Lucy lesson.
I know! You thought!
What?
Good job!